Hola, saludos a todos y en referencia al vídeo de Hombres de las Nubes, donde vimos Pierluigi Ghina y también Willem Reich, quería mostraros un vídeo y una grabación de Willem Reich, donde cogió de madrugada su grabadora para dejar unas palabras. Así que nada, en este rápido vídeo os quería dejar su grabación particular para todos vosotros. Un abrazo.
It is April 3rd, 1952, at Orgonon, Rangeley, Maine. I, Wilhelm Reich, am sitting alone in the large room in the lower house. All people are gone. The recording apparatus is the only witness. I hope that someone will, at some time in the future, listen to this recording with great respect. Respect for the courage that was necessary to sustain the research work in Orgon energy and life energy all through these years. I would like only to mention the fact that there's nobody around. There's not a single soul, either here at Orgon or down in New York, who would understand what I'm doing and be with me in what I'm doing. They're all very good people, but they all are against, I say, are against what I am doing. They see only the trouble. They cannot tolerate it, and they fear it. I happen to discover the life energy. I happened to induce the Oranur experiment. I know what it means for the future development of medicine, biology, philosophy, and natural science. I'm fully aware of it. And in this awareness, I am completely alone. This is all.